After consulting the medical experts, Wang Meng is not possible to be back to training in a short period. We are honest and we are responsible for athletes' health, so Wang Meng won't take part in the competition in the upcoming Winter Olympics. It's a huge blow to the short track team's preparation, but the remaining skaters and coaches are still confident for decent results in Sochi. They're all determined to do their best.